actually recorded earlier. Because I was trying to vlog today, and I don't know what happened to my camera that it erased all of my videos and pictures and stuff. I had taken like really good pictures, but they erased, and so now I have to start all over. But it's already, what time is it? Oh, it's already like 1 or 2. Like 1 or 2 or 3, I don't know. I haven't even looked at the time, to be honest. But earlier we were in Placita, Mexico, and that is where there's like a lot of different stores and stuff. You can go shopping. If you live in LA, you know where that's at. But yeah, for now, I'm just gonna try to make the best out of this vlog since all the other videos erased. So yeah, we are in Santa Monica Beach. Right now, I'm just laying down for a little bit because I'm just really tired. I woke up super early. I woke up like around 6 this morning. And I fell asleep last night at 12 in the morning. So I'm very exhausted. I don't have the kids because they are with their father for the weekend. So I'm going to go ahead and pick them up tomorrow. Tomorrow, Sunday in the morning. So, you throw all the dirt on me. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna try to vlog as many interesting things as possible, and I hope you guys enjoy it. This is Tyler. Y'all already know Tyler, Daisy and Ricky's little son. And that's my cousin Destiny right there, right here. And that is her friend from Texas. And Ricky and her little brother Richard are right there. I don't go in the beach because I don't like going in there. I don't like the dirt all over my body. So it's like really like uncomfortable. So I'm just chilling right here with my cousin. And he's just, I don't know what he's doing.
You play too much.
You already know. Ew, Mark, you licked it.
Whoa, you what put are you doing?
We are going to the pier. We're walking. Show them the pier.
To the pier. How do you feel?
Like I've worked out for weeks. My ass is getting bigger.
Like your ass is definitely popping now. Shit.
We're almost there, guys. Almost there. I think we've been walking for like what, 10 minutes already?
Yeah.
Like 10 minutes. It's so far. But yeah, it's pretty nice. And we're almost there. We're like literally here. So exciting.
It looks a lot more farther through the camera. See, I can't even talk. That's how tired I am.
This is definitely an exercise. Y'all want to lose weight, y'all need to come. Walk from the pier all the way over there. And I promise you, within a month, you guys will lose like 15 pounds.
Your ass is gonna be popping.
I'm so tired, I can't even talk right.
Finally here, guys. And it feels like the dirt is just getting harder to walk on now. I'm so exhausted. Mark, let's just go back now.
Oh, I did not walk all this way over here to go back.
Wow. I'm so exhausted. So tired. You're gonna buy a souvenir?
Yes, I'm gonna buy stuff for my friend.
Aw, that's sweet. A boy or a girl?
A her.
Oh. You never know with you.
Never. She's my new girlfriend.
Ay, ay.
Just don't look at my tattoo.
Let me see. Oh, there you go. Guys, if you guys didn't know, my cousin's gay, so
pretty sure they knew.
And it's always pretty packed here. So Oatman Rock Shop. Pure Burger. We are gonna take you guys on a show to see other shows. I know, it'll be cute to bring your cute little doggy here. Oh look, they're over here, Marcus. The letters. Let's ask them how much a letter or whatever.
How are you? $1 per letter.
$1 per letter, Mark.
$1 per
yep.
letter?
Yep.
Oh, that is so cool.
And we can see how she makes it too. He has nice handwriting. Mark has nice handwriting.
It's boy or girl? Oh, Mark.
Boy.
Songs, guys. And this is the ending, basically, of the beach. Well, not really, but you know, the pier. Did I say the beach? What? Oh my god. The baby's like, Dad, get me away from here now. What do you think this is? Some kind of joke? Mark, this song is getting me depressed. I need to leave.
It sounds nice though.
This sounds like some Titanic stuff.
Oh shit, shut up,
man. I'm serious. Don't leave me, Mark. Don't let go. Who's doing that? Oh, it's a man over there. It's that man. Of course, there's always someone who ruins it. Somebody caught a fish, guys. Look, it's just dead. That's so sad.
Watch it jump at your face.
Oh my god, don't even say that. I will literally freak out. I'll probably drop my camera in the ocean. Touch the fish.
Let me slap you with it.
Let me put it down your throat. I'll chase you around the beach with it. Ew, but this is so cool. It's so cool, but it's nasty. We're walking toward the roller coasters and all the rides.
This is basically like the amusement park of Santa Monica Beach. So, there's a roller coaster. And then there's a Ferris wheel. And now we're gonna take you on another, it's that ride that goes up and down, like side to side.
It's not side to side, it's forward and back.
Oh yeah, forward and back. Photo bomb.
You should have just photo bombed with them.
Smile, give them a kiss on the cheek.
Go! Go!
No,
I dare you! I dare you!
No, he's already showing him the picture!
Wait! Let's wait!
Okay, come on!
Okay, go! Wait! I want to take a video of this too. Okay, go.
There you go.
I make people's days. That's my job.
This has to totally go on your vlog.
Definitely.
I like the sunglasses.
Yeah. Anyways, oh, that one looks fun.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That one bounces more than my titties do.
Dude, this is the line for the Ferris wheel. Oh, hell no. Oh no, this is for the roller coaster, no?
I don't know, I am not sure. has two things. He's buying lots of souvenirs. How much have you spent already? Like
10.
But you bought two other keychains.
Yeah.
Oh.
20, 30, 40, 50.
Shit! Are you gonna waste like 100?
Well, I still need to buy my pocket juice.
Oh yeah. Well, you better watch it, boy. You better watch it.
Okay, let's get something else. Look at these though.
This is a Santa Monica store, guys. Indoor store. It's a nice store.
How much are these though?
It should say there. Mark, you're gonna buy me a churro?
Not anymore.
Please? You said yes just a few seconds ago. You're gonna buy me a churro?
Yeah.
Yay. Let's see if that's true. I'll film if he does actually get me a churro.
We coming at you with some reggae music. We stand up on the McCall.
Beautiful self.
Hey, get my keys.
Aww, you're so nice.
That's my mom.
Hey, my shoes. You better say I'm the best mom.